So I just wanted to share about a denoid that I did for my 1125R and my 1125CR. All you gotta do is go to the Harley dealership. I went to St. Paul, Harley Davidson. Now you can obviously take off your seat, take off your airbox, and I figured I'll just go ahead and do an air filter change or clean out. So basically, it's just this little bitty plug right here. It's just this plug. This is what it looks like. That's all it is. You disconnect your solenoid. I mean, you can go ahead and take the whole thing out. I don't recommend it. I mean, you can. It's a little bit of weight. There's a cable involved. And that's if you want to do that, you can. It's not a big deal. Everybody's worried about the extra bit of weight. I'm just worried about how it performs a little bit. Just plug that in. After you take that one out. Maybe put a little bit of tape on this. Stuff off to the side. If you want to take the side, you got to take off, you know, your lower. There's a cable that runs from this all the way. There's two screws that hold it into place. It runs all the way to the front, all the way to the side, all the way to the mechanical side of the actual throttle body cables. And there's another attachment that goes right here off to, it's just your linkage. You can take it off. It's just an actuator, and it changes all the ECM parameters, blah, 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 whatever. I'm not too into that. I just wanted to just disconnect and see how difference of a performance that it provides. So I just wanted to share that with you. It's just a little, and when you look for it, you don't type in denoid or anything like that. Just type in solenoid and it should pop up. I think it's like, I don't know, 10 bucks or something like that for one. Anyhow, I hope this helps some other people out, and just wanted to share it. And I'll be doing it on this one too. Well, I've already done it, but I'm not going to go about taking everything out. I can, I just don't want to. Just in case if I need to just slap it back on together. All right.